Greetings everyone, I'm Ms. Kane and this is my 100 days in Stardew Valley. Day 36 is one of my most favorite days. I installed the lightning rod on my farm and fenced my cat. I went to the mines to hunt again for a lava crab for the help wanted quest. Then I went to Pierre's store and triggered Abigail's heart scene. It's a cute game called King of Prairie. This was a really cute game. I gifted Goose a diamond for his birthday. I delivered the lava crop to Demetrius for the help wanted quest. I planted trees and trimmed the grass for hay. Then I tried fishing in the secret woods and got woodscape and brescent, which contains fruit ball basket. This is not a good place to fish as I didn't get iridium quality fishes even though I got perfect catch.